This is the compact fluorescent tube bulb that was filled with air and wouldn't burst in my cat bank video, so I'm going to drop a rubber hammer onto it from a height of about 6 feet. The bulb is on a 1-inch thick steel plate that normally serves as an air cannon backstop. Let's do this light bulb. Hopefully a rubber hammer dropped from 6 feet will break it. Yes, it did. Perfect.